thin Kevlar weave with reinforced forearm protection. The whole uniform is extremely lightweight and actually bulletproof.
I feel safer already.
Yeah, well, let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Jonathan, call me the Scarecrow!
Gotham, all new next Thursday on Fox.
Hey guys, so this is going to be my trailer breakdown for Season 4, Episode 2 of Gotham, titled The Fear Reaper. So this promo didn't show us anything new. Most of it we saw in the Fear trailer for the entire... I think that trailer was for the first two episodes of the season. And so most of what we saw in this promo, we already saw in that trailer. But still, let's break it down. The trailer begins with Lucius Fox giving Bruce his first... Technically his first Batman suit. This is basically his Batman Year One suit. And from the trailers, it looks really good. The mask looks a little weird, but I think that's because he's not wearing any face paint. If he was wearing face paint and if he had the ears, the costume would look really good for like a Batman Year One. We learned that this new suit that Lucius is giving to Bruce is super lightweight and it's bulletproof, which is really cool because like last episode I was wondering how Bruce didn't get shot. He was fighting a lot of people with guns, and I really wondered how he got shot. But now, even if he does get shot, he's bulletproof right now, so he's fine. There are then a lot of cool shots of the proto-Batman suit. That's the first half of the trailer. The second half of the trailer is Scarecrow. Again, the Scarecrow costume, the mask specifically, looks really good. I actually think it looks better than the Batman Begins version. And then Scarecrow says, "Call me the Scarecrow." It sounded really cool. He has a really cool voice. What I hope happens is that Bruce is the one that takes down Scarecrow as like the Scarecrow is Bruce or Batman's first big villain that he fights and takes down. I really hope that happens. They did that in Batman Begins, but I think this season, the first half at least, is going to be a version of Batman Begins with Bruce becoming Batman and Scarecrow. And Ra's al Ghul, he's there too. So this promo looks really good. I am super hyped for the next episode. I'm also super excited for the Batman Begins version that they're doing in the first half of Gotham with Batman, Bruce becoming Batman, Scarecrow, and Ra's al Ghul. Let me know what you thought about the promo in the comments down below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.
Gotham, all new next Thursday on Fox.